Realme is soon going to launch a curved-sides display in India and global soon. So as per the recent Realme certification leaks, so the Realme is actually working on the model number of Realme Aura Max 3116. So as per the certification, the upcoming smartphone will comes in the size of 159.9 × 73.4 × 7.8 mm of overall dimension. So it comes with the 7.8 mm of the thickness. So it's almost very slim in size. And then this smartphone as already said, so this smartphone has comes with the curved display, so there might be a QHD plus resolution with the 120Hz of screen refresh rate, since the curved displays are mostly comes in the flagship smartphone only. And then this smartphone is powered with 4500 mAh of battery with 65 watts of fast charging support. And then the smartphone runs on Realme UI 2.0 based on Android 11 operating system. And well, the display size is actually sports with a 6.55 inch QHD plus resolution display. These are all the leaks we are got from the upcoming Realme certification for the model number Realme Aura Max 3116. So in the upcoming days, Realme is soon going to launch a curved sides display for the first time from the Realme brand. So what do you guys think about this smartphone? So whether in case suppose Redmi is also planned to launch the curved sides display means, so what are your thoughts? Whether you buy a Redmi curved display smartphone or a Realme curved display smartphone, let me know in the comment section below. So what are your thoughts on this upcoming Realme Aura Max 3116 model? Let me know that also in the comment section below. Now that's all about this video guys, and hopefully if you guys like this video, hit the like button, and if you guys like to watch my upcoming videos, hit the subscribe button below, and thanks for watching this video guys.